See.
Get the fuck out.
Let go.
Aquarius,
ladies. What's up, y'all? It's your girl Bougie Key, and today is May 3rd. Yup, May 3rd. No duties. One thing I'ma do. I'ma be a new girl. I'ma be a new girl, baby. Who you want me to be? So, I'm about to take Grace and go get some Chipotle. And then after that, I'm going to figure out what I'm about to do tonight because it's the weekend, baby. But yeah, it's the weekend. Like, we finna turn up. We finna have a good time. A time is coming to be had. We need to be at the red lights working it. What? No, she said at the red lights working on the headlights. That's the kind of fun we about to have. And if y'all don't see me with somebody, don't ask about nobody. How about that? So, about to get some food and then figure it out. So, in good fashion, I get in my car. A sensor's on. After I just said I was trying to have so much fun. Woo, yay me. A daggone sensor could just came on. It's saying that my fuel tank system is out. It shows like I don't have no gas in my car.
Gotta make another stop.
So I'm about to go fuel my tank up and fill my tank up, and then I'm gonna have to monitor how many miles I used. Like, what the heck? If it ain't one thing, it's another. But guess what? I'm not about to worry because it is what it is. Come on, honey. Go ahead on and go. There's always something to deal with. What you gonna get?
No, I want a burrito.
You should get a bowl.
Why?
It'll last longer. Less messy.
I know what you do, Mom.
You should get a bowl. You're getting a bowl.
No. You're getting a bowl.
Huh. You can make your own burrito at the house. You got tortillas.
See, these kids got messed up.
Come on, if it ain't gonna call like you don't want
it. Excuse you?
Bag secured.
Guys, my mom is abandoning me.
Hey. She was gonna run your ass over.
I just stopped, Mom. I had to look. Like, just because I didn't stop.
Alright, y'all, so I am dressed. I went on and stuck with the outfit that I picked out originally. I just put on 2 bracelets. This is what I got on. I don't know if my mama gave it to me, but I know this one is Valentino Coral, and I have on this little fragrance oil that I got from somebody on the street. So yeah, so let me show you what shoe I got. They're not on yet, but these are the shoes that I got on. Cute. So I'm like super proud today. I'm 5'2", so I'm doing my big one. So I will see y'all later. What's up, y'all? So it's kind of dark in here, of course, but we about to roll on out.
Roll on out. Roll on out. Yeah, we about to roll on out. Me and the girls about to get to it. Anytime we link up, we bound to have a great freaking time. Okay? Y'all ain't doing nothing else at home. Y'all buying that stuff on Amazon, so you can go out with them girls and have a good time. So, need to freshen up my lip liner. And then we're out. I just took me some pictures. Hopefully they look like something. Hopefully they look, you know, decent so I can post them on the ground. Do it for the ground. Cannot believe my car engine light is on because of this gas thing. I'm praying that this sensor is not gonna be too much. But I see y'all when I get there. To this cute dog party, but since it's raining, that's a dub. That's not nothing that we're gonna be able to do today. So yeah, we're about to get this workout on. Last night we went out to Rock Steady in the patio. That was my first time going to Rock Steady. Yeah. Rock Steady, they was bumping and grinding, they was making love in the club. They was making out. They was doing all kinds of stuff. And I'm like, okay. Okay. This is what y'all do up for her. I got it. Note it. Calculate it. Oh, wow. But, I'm about to go ahead and get this workout. So, I'm back.
Baby, baby, baby. From the day I saw you, I really, really wanted to catch your eye. There's something special about you, and I must really like you. Not a lot of guys are worth my time. Oh, ooh, baby, 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 it's getting kind of crazy, 'cause you are taking over my mind. And it feels like, ooh, you don't know my name, and I swear.
Grayson then came back home early. I thought I had the whole day not to worry about him. And then what you want to do? Come down to the park. I just left the gym. I want to relax. But guess what I got to do? Be a damn mama. So I had to warm my food up, take him to the park. You know, I went out last night, so least I can do is take the little boy up here to the park. Come on. So, I'm gonna let him play for about an hour. I'm gonna pull up so y'all can see him. I'm like, Grayson, these grown men over here. Mom, I don't care. I still can play with them. Watch. Watch me, Mom. I'm gonna still be playing. Watch. Baby, this little boy up here playing. Hold on. Let me see. Oh,
Hold on.
There you go. The only kid over here.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? So, yeah, I think last time I saw y'all, we was at the park. So it's 8:39, and I'm about to get ready. Cause I'm about to go out. What I'm gonna wear tonight? I don't know. Let's see. All right, so I got two outfits that I could possibly wear. This little Moila dress, or I could wear this jean dress. So I'm gonna do my hair and my makeup first, and I'm gonna see which one is gonna look best. Let's see what the weather is looking like too. It's 71 degrees outside, so that's kind of cold actually. And it's supposed to get a little cooler. So maybe I might need to save these little dresses for another time. I don't know, let's do my hair first. What's up, y'all? So I'm in the car. He was late. What kind of shit is that? I know I stay far as heck, but you late, boo. He said, don't talk about me bad.
I am. I am.
See me or the gun. And it's 20 bitches and it's wrong. I only want to leave with one.
He wanted to be in the vlog.
What's happening? What's happening? What up, though?
I didn't find out he liked the content. Come on.
Are you
so,
ready?
Okay. Go ahead.
All right. Hold on. Oh, wait, you gotta unlock your phone. I'm about to pipe up, y'all. I'm about to pipe up. Why this? I do this for a living, no cap. Ready?
Go ahead.
Hold on, let me get the fast, love. Are you ready?
Go ahead.
Choose. Okay. I know I'm gonna always choose to be with you. Cause girl, don't you know? Now that you know that you're so beautiful, I wanna give all my love to you, girl. Not just tonight.
Hey man, my date is beautiful tonight. Shawty is very beautiful, you see what I'm saying? Like, she with a gangster tonight, you know what I'm saying?
Not a gangster.
Real deal,
you know,
gangster.
My grandma watches vlogs.
Hey grandma, how you doing? I'm a good dude, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? But she in safe hands though. So I'm saying, and I got it on, girl. And she taking care of all night. So I'm saying.
All night, grandma.
And I'm from the country, grandma. I'm a country boy. Made it way in Atlanta, I'm a country boy.
Alright, y'all. We going
Where are we just going out some gangster shit. Why did?
So we just parked, about to go inside MJQ. So last night I had went to Rocksteady, and them folks was in there dancing. And when I say dance, I mean dancing. So we about to go in here and see what kind of time they on, because I think they're gonna be dancing. And I'm gonna make sure I get some footage tonight, because I got y'all with me.
Alright, so I'm at MJQ. Apparently we are here a little too late because they're not letting nobody else in. What do they think they are? What do they think they are? Not to let me in? Who are you talking to?
I'm really just recording this to see the people. Well, yeah. Apparently, this thing is inside.
What's up, y'all? I had it in the car. So we at Landmark Diner. I'm about to see what I'm about to get to eat.
The salad is $27. That's crazy. That's bouquet for you. No, these potatoes, they look a little crazy, but it's my waffle, my babe. Thank you. He got a burger. God, thank you for this food. May it be nourishing to my body. Thank you for allowing me to be able to be out and having a good time and being safe. And let me do something. It's 3:52. I'm supposed to be going to church in the morning. Let's see what these potatoes pin on. We got onions and bell peppers. Let's see if you need a little salt.
Of course it does.
Let's try try to make me focus. Okay.
A little back up room.
Mercy. You bet salt and pepper made the potatoes better. Let's try to walk.
Huh?
I'm on a blog.
Are you trying to walk for?
Yeah. Out eating carbs. Eating bad. So you know what that means? I gotta go to the gym in the morning.
You go Monday.
Oh, so you said I need to take a day, a break.
I'm broken.
Oh, you trying to get bigger.
Yeah, I'm broken.
Good walk. All right, y'all. It's like 4 in the morning. I am paying for it. Your girl is tired. I'm ready to go home and go to sleep. What the heck? I'm tired. It's raining too. It was supposed to have rain all day today, but it never ended up raining. So I'm just like,
now I want to rain
when I'm dead tired. Oh my God. I don't even think I'm going to make it to Cinco de Mayo tomorrow. Well, today. Well, yeah, today's May 5th now, but I don't even think I'm gonna make it to no festivities to be partaking in the Cinco de Mayo because your girl is tired. How? I'm not a young girl no more. I'm not young like that. Your girl is old and I'm sleepy. Okay, let me walk out here. Thank you, thank you. Now it wants to rain after all of this. Then I had the nerve to work out earlier. Arm sore.
She moved out of state and shit then went left. She's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and started up a business. Her daddy is not around. Her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch. I make it snow in this bitch. She's trying to get out of the mix. Shawty is going to G. Shawty is going to jail. Yeah, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story that came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit.
Good morning, happy Sunday, happy Cinco de Mayo. It's your girl Bougie and I am watching church. I got a dress on. I'm watching church. New birth. I was supposed to be in there, but I'm just a little slizzard, so I don't think that was a good look. But I'm watching it on TV. He's talking about stress. Stress will isolate you, so you by yourself.
You don't even understand that the reason why we have fellowship. My old seminary professor, Dr. Sanford.
I mess with him.
It said we have fellowship.
Jamal Bryan. No, y'all may talk about that other stuff, but the word he be giving me. I love it.
Don't let these people's church clothes throw you off and make you feel like every now and again I just need one Newport to cut off my nerves. It's every now
I'm about to get my word in and we gonna turn up later. I'm gonna see y'all when it's time to get dressed to head out to the streets. What's up y'all? I'm back. I think I seen y'all earlier today.
If y'all didn't, y'all saw me earlier today because I was getting ready. I was watching church at that time. My girl Sierra just pulled up because I've been in the house trying to recuperate all day. I've been in the house all day trying to recuperate. She sat on the phone with me on FaceTime to pretty much inspire me to get my up. She done brought me a Red Bull peach nectarine. Yeah, nectarine, I think, right? I don't know why everything just looks so foggy. Something, are y'all foggy? Okay, y'all look a little clearer now. Say hey, Sierra.
Hey, y'all. How y'all doing?
I could make this taller. Probably what I need to do. There we go. I ain't that tall. She got me a BC powder and this.
So you put this.
And a straw.
So you put this on your tongue and then you go ahead and just gulp it down. Like put it as far as back as you can.
Mm-hmm. Y'all ready to see me pass out? Half of it.
I got you the straw.
Sierra!
I got you a straw, friend. You try to take it like a G-sip through the top. So I got your straw.
Sierra! You just made it over there worse. Cut the camera. What the man?
Cut the show. I'm done. Take me off. Cut the show.
As you see, that didn't work out for me. But this Red Bull, this one right here is good. Mm-hmm. You ain't gotta ever worry about me taking one of them again. Girl. Heck no, y'all. I gotta go back and watch that. Take two. I'm back. This may be take three. Woo, that was like so disgusting. So if you take one of them things too. I don't see how y'all do those. Like, what in the tarnation? Oof. But I'm not like a pill taker either. I like small pills, but. God, no. Oof. And it's raining. I just want me a little quesadilla. A little queso. That's all I want.
Okay, yeah, modish. Mm-hmm. You got plenty of them.
So we didn't go into a modish, we went into a penthouse. Mm-hmm. And that's where them children was at last weekend. So I don't know, Sierra. I don't know about
it. I'm looking at modish now. It ain't, you don't care.
Cause since I went on and adopted the term auntie. I gotta stick to it. So if I'm an auntie, what is my aunties? Auntie Sales? No, I'm not an auntie for y'all. Alright, so just did a little curl or whatever. So I am done with my hair. All I need to do now is just touch up my makeup a little bit and then find something to wear and get up out of here. Ugh, like that taste is still in my mouth. Do you still taste it in your mouth? Mm-hmm. How long is it supposed to last? Cause this ain't it. Ew. So I see y'all once I get dressed. All right, y'all, Hermosa is alive. I'm back, I'm up. It's time to get this thing going. This is another one of my Mexicana dresses that I like to wear for Cinco de Mayo. So here's another Hermosa dress that, so from now on, for the rest of the night, Sierra, you call me Hermosa. No, I may want to be Hermione. Hermione. That may be the name I go by for the rest of the night, Hermione. I don't know who Kalisha is for the rest of the night. If you call me Kalisha, I don't know you. My name is Hermione. Yeah, for the rest of the night. So, I gotta get y'all to where y'all can see me for real. Hold on. Let me get y'all together real quick so I can. Let me see. Let's turn y'all like that. Let me see. That may be a better option. We got a little split number there. We got a little split number there. Wow, 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 wow. Call me Hermione. So that's what we work with. So now we about to figure out where we're going. So once I figure that out and get my buttons together, epic. What's up, y'all? So I'm finally ready to pop out. I'm like giving her money so bad. I'm wearing sandals. Say hey to the vlog, Tiffany.
Hey.
Okay. I'm about to just put a dress on, sundress. Y'all thinking too much into it. Comfortable. W. W. B. You ain't got no pink one? They tried to drop me and tried to say they was going to do a cookout. When you don't listen to a boss like me, with the moves and the plans and the layouts, this is what happened. Now they trying to run back home to mama. Do that because my homegirl over here, she got on her mesh see-through figure showing off, looking like the baddest outfit. So put your baddest thing on. Yep, put your baddest thing on. We finna have us a good time. We finna turn Bookhead out. We about to have us a good time. Why you say that?
People don't really wear wedges like that.
Girl, why would you like wear what looks good on you? We ain't worried about what other people wearing. As long as they don't look country and grandma. So yeah, that's what we doing, y'all. So when I get outside, I see y'all.
With my little short self. All right. It's parking where you said you at.
Yep, it's one minute
out your. Okay. I think we about to have us a good time. Although it's raining, that rain came down like a monsoon. Yeah, definitely keep your sandals on. I rode past it. There's some people in there. I ain't hear no like music, like no trap music or nothing like that. But I heard the, you know.
Get the fuck out.
Are they finna fight? I'm so nosy. You said they just got their parking spot.
Yep, this is a key sign.
Okay. Are they finna fight? They finna fight. Girl, these people. I seen that, but it's this girl over here, she had got out the car and told this man to get the fuck out of her car or whatever. So I'm over here like, ooh, what's finna go on, boo? The girl who was talking about, get the fuck out of my car, she just left out, and I'm trying to see, did the person get out her car? I don't see nobody who got out. Y'all, I'm so daggone nosy. But, all right, so we are here. We about to make the best of this. Make sure Gloss is looking right. Ooh, freak. Put a little bit of my nude on. The girls are out. They got their tennis outfits on. Looking cute.
I'm seeing
orange and white. Yeah, they so cute. I'm gonna get me one of them little outfits though. Time to roll. All right, y'all. So we out here and we about to get it popping right behind you. I need to get a smaller tripod that I can take with me so I can put on the table. Body giving tea. Show it off.
You need one of the ones you can just hold like this.
Yeah. You make me feel so little. She can Donkey Kong me.
Girl, I can't wait till it
get
dark outside.
What? But you're looking good, girl.
Trying to get the vibes for
you. Yeah.
No man getting
so that's why I said
nobody coming to me. I don't need nobody trying to find me.
Hello, stop that.
You don't know who that lady knows.
I don't know nobody you know.
Right.
Okay.
Is there somebody who
you can come on, take yours. Hold on, just hold it like this. We gotta set this side.
This is not the first shot of the night.
My first shot of the night.
First shot? Oh, listen.
early. Let's cut it down.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So much fun.
They just don't know. I don't know them people. But
it may be the last one.
All right, y'all. So we just got us a free shot.
Y'all, free shots.
We're trying to do free all night.
All night, baby.
All night. It's raining. Our table is ready. So we're about to head back. So we can get some food in my stomach.
And his dress is going like this.
Blah 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 blah.
So yeah, see y'all next week. All right, so our table ready. I'm ready to eat. So I can have a party. Y'all call me from my number. This is 397 BK.
BK. BK.
He's just so fine.
He's
just like the water. He's so fine.
I just wanted to be in it.
2105? Yeah.
You sit there?
BK? I'm leaving.
Oh, you're leaving?
Yeah, she's too.
No, no.
Yeah, they had
TikTok.
That's how it was.
So they have real Mexican here, meaning I had to pull up my damn translator. They say I want some sugar, so I need to put a little sugar in my damn sauce because the sauce is spicy. So I'm like, okay, I got to get a little sugar. Thank you. I ain't need that much. I just need a little bit to knock it off.
You too, goddamn.
Because it's spicy.
It's spicy as fuck.
Yes. So, I'm gonna get the Texas fajita quesadilla, which is the chicken, shrimp, and steak quesadilla with the onions and the bell peppers. Chef kiss, so good.
And
yeah,
we got free beer.
I don't drink Corona. But I got a free Corona. Let me think of the mayo. Thank you. We got a free shirt and a free Corona.
Can I even take a picture of
both
of you?
Yeah.
You can
take a shirt. Thank you, ladies.
You too. I was
We love free stuff. I don't like beer. Y'all need some shots?
You're so weak, huh? You want to like weed.
Y'all seen me earlier. Hey,
Thank you.
This is a heck no.
This is a heck no.
I like beer.
I actually go to brewery. I love beer. It's a brewery downtown called Sweetwater. I love
Sweetwater
it.
Sweetwater Brewery.
Sweetwater Brewery.
Yeah.
And when I go to Savannah, I like Blue Moon Brewery. I don't like the Blue Moon in a can and a bottle. You have to go to the brewery. It tastes so different. Yeah, it tastes so different.
I'm gonna let them have all that. Give them shots. I don't need it, I don't want it. So,
Reposado?
Milagro? Reposado? Lord, thank you. Sierra.
Huh? Of course, she's in my brain. Bitch, you the one wanted to come here. We could have went.
So we didn't got it started.
We could have went to get some fried chicken and soul food.
And some little beef. I don't know about this shot.
Oh, take this shit.
the shot messed down the table.
My friend, her Instagram name Bougie Key. She bougie as fuck. But she's from Decatur too.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this, y'all.
But she is. Me and her work.
Help me. Help me. This spot Sierra like to go to another round, but it's the other spot next to the spot. So we're gonna see if this one
a little better.
We're gonna see if it's a little better.
I'm all what's the word?
Hold on, let me get out of this car without hitting this other car. Hold on, y'all. Okay. But I'm full. Got food in me.
Let go. This is where the kids at. We gonna see what they at in here.
So the flight was dead on the night program. Call the deal, old man. Call the deal. Maxes at the mattress. Maxes at the mattress. Maxes at the mattress.
What's up, y'all? I'm about to go to Whiskey Mistress. We're about to have a damn good time. This is gonna be it for tonight. I gotta work tomorrow. And I am not drinking like that either. I may fake a shot. See a shot, take a shot. With me, fake a shot, fake a shot. That means I ain't taking no shot for real. No ma'am, no sir.
Loaded as fuck.
everything is wrapped up. It's 12:50. This is gonna be the end of this vlog. Ladies, say goodnight.
Good night.
Good night. We'll see y'all next time on the next vlog. We had a dang on good time. So, bye. When you didn't got in the car with people and you can't drive yourself home.
I'm trying to tell you where I never not drive. Bruh, there will be signs. Hey. There will be signs. Hey. That's all I gotta say.
We gonna holler at you, all right? Cause she getting on my nerves.
Kino, what you got to say? Come on.
Tonight, let's do a recap.
On the phone?
Yeah.
This telling not the parking lot, leaving BP. Okay. I can't wait to talk. What's all y'all gonna call me? You know what? You want me to make the first move? Hold on, I got something for your ass. Hold on. Give me a cigarette.
Now you can get hit.
Hold up. Pinky up. Hold up. Okay, I'm going for it, y'all. Bye.